A car crash caused a sinkhole in northeast Albuquerque today. This was at the intersection of University and Menaul, and after a car hit a fire hydrant, and you can see all the water piling up on the street there. Water had to be shut off in the area, and the water authority says multiple households and businesses are now without water as authorities clean up this mess.